I think getting around people that will be honest with you, and I can't stress that enough, to have a team that is not going to tell you what you want to hear but what you need to hear is so important, and to listen and to have the humility to say, you know what, Ed, you're not good at that. You know, you're just not good at it, but you're really good at this, and, you know, how are we going to figure this out to make the company grow better? Mm-hmm. It's, and I think I was lucky enough to say this company isn't about me. It's not about me and my ego. It's about the team and growing a business. And let's do what it takes. So if analogy is if you're a great goalie, don't try to become a forward in hockey. You know, stick in the goal. And you can use that analogy with, you know, any sport. But